Die.
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 Hi.
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 Hi. Hi. Oh, happy Thanksgiving.
Push you. I moved you out of the way because you wouldn't move when I asked you to move three times. So I walked through you.
So you're saying you could not have walked around this?
How can I do this? How can I be so stupid? This could destroy the company.
The company? Who cares about the company? What about us? That thing is a killing machine!
It's you.
Okay, so I know that I look like the Katie thing, the, like, this thing, like, I know I look like it, and I don't know, it's cute, so thank you for saying I look like that, because I like it. Okay, this is it, I'm sorry.
When it's not a case closed, I don't want nothing but a bankroll. Put some diamonds on her ankle, then I went and bought a Draco. That was hanging, but I really went the cash route. That was capping, but I really bought that ring out.
Wait, stop. Stop, this doesn't make sense. Hold up. Wait, who are you? I am you.
Bitch, no the fuck you not.
Five things you didn't know about Alex French. Number five, she has the TikTok hype. Number four, she's 16 years old. Number three, people say she looks like Katie from Horton Hears a Who. Number two, she's from McKinney, Texas. Number one, no one knows why she has the TikTok hype.
Wait.
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm John Quinones with the TV show What Would You?
And she's fine, wonder when she'll be mine. She walked past Cypress.